got sad and we thought.
This is the funniest thing ever.
What?
Like what we're doing.
Oh, I've been rolling this whole time.
What? No, yeah. You haven't.
Yeah, I have.
Oh my god, the viewfinder. We're professional or something.
The lights are so much. It's way too much, but like we gotta roll with it, I think. Wait, I think we can probably.
Like neon lights.
Like neon lights. Wow.
These donuts look incredible.
No, like I know.
Like.
Every day, every day.
This is the best my videos are ever gonna look, guys. It's all downhill from here.
Is that literally a good? No.
It looks better than anything I've ever posted, so I'll take what I can get.
Wait, you know what would be like? I have an idea.
Oh my god, here we go.
No, it's a very simple idea.
Oh my god.
The Apple TV thing is bright white. Oh like the gosh. Apple TV homepage.
No, I know. You're so smart.
Light mat, light mat on a budget.
Oh my god, I did. Ooh. I look really busted. I can't wait to eat these.
Like, no, I can't wait to eat these.
Kyle, what you doing?
I had several ideas when I was in there. I have a water and I have a costume change. I put on a shirt.
Oh, you are wearing white. We're matching! We're so out of. Well guys, we're eating Whole Foods donuts. Vegan.
Vegan, like.
Absolutely vegan. These ones are blueberry. Like,
like literally like YouTubers. Focus.
By the way, this is Kyle.
Well, yeah. Oh.
Kyle. Hi, do you want to be on camera?
Is it recording?
Yes.
Yeah. They're
these
called,
are vanilla.
I think right? They're called, like said, they're called, they're like plain. And they only, we had to give some out. Because we couldn't be
selfish.
And we're, we have more of the.
Go to Whole Foods.
Like, they're so good.
Oh my god, Kyle. The texture's perfect.
I'm excited for the plain ones.
Me too.
Because I've never had
blueberry.
Yeah, we've had the blueberry. We know they're bomb.
The texture and the icing.
It's so, it's just delicious. It's like a, we need forks, don't we? These are the
we
messy
do.
Ones.
Get it. Do we need a knife? Pass the plate.
Yes, pass the plate with Brenda Song.
Yeah. Disney Channel Games. That shit was like the thing of the summer.
I hated Disney Games because it took away from real TV.
I loved and I was like, it. I loved the competition. I remember watching that, like, my grandparents would babysit us, and after our shower, we'd, like, run into their room and watch the Disney Channel games. I remember
that's so cute. It was always on in the background because I was, like, probably, like, watching
I love competition. Wait, Legend of the Hidden Temple? Or wait, what is it?
Oh my god, right? Yeah. I think so. I don't know.
I love that show. Okay, we need to get to the
donuts.
We need
to get to the
donuts. I can't. Which flavor do we do first? I don't know what to do. There's so many options.
I'm gonna go for the plain.
Okay, yeah. Let's start with plain.
Because we both never had it. Austin, we're starting with plain.
Bon Appetit by Katy Perry. This is a vanilla or plain donut. Oh my god, have you had these?
No. Where are they from? Whole Foods.
Whole Foods.
And they're vegan.
We are the comedy queens!
Can I take one from here?
He one?
Yeah, whatever.
The covered one, yeah. We're like Life with Mac.
No, literally. I like this one because it's covered.
Cheers!
Cheers. So good. So, so fucking good.
Thoughts? He hates it.
I don't know if I like it.
Why?
Why?
Tell them so they know if they want to go. Why? So if the audience goes to Whole Foods, why don't
I was expecting like Dunkin' Donuts. You know, when they're frosted.
I don't like donuts. I should have prefaced with that.
What's your favorite dessert?
Tiramisu.
Really? That's random.
It is random.
Tiramisu be the bitch who steals from you but helps you look for it.
The icing is really good though.
Yeah.
Right?
Tell they didn't have to kill animals
Austin's,
for this.
Right?
It was just lick it off.
Austin's a foodie. I don't know what to say.
These are so good.
I would die for these.
So you're gonna eat all of them?
No.
I mean, there's no fucking way.
I had to
are you challenging us?
Yeah, at least I'm chill.
I feel like I tried something new. He's grabbing me.
He's got 75 golden candles.
Kind of been a video without that.
Touch me, it's so easy to leave me. What do we have to say?
I'm so excited.
Who is that?
Like, if you're not, the VMAs.
I'm so happy.
They're competition.
I know.
Where is it?
If they don't win,
when something's up,
it's literally rigged.
How old are you now? 22.
Why?
You're old. Grandma.
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 How do mukbangers do it?
Honestly.
I'm like, how does Trisha do a 30-minute mukbang?
I'm full.
I know.
These donuts remind me of, like, if you're riding on a donut in the sky.
Fuck. What do you mean?
Like, you know, in The Simpsons when there's, like, a flying donut?
The Simpsons game!
The Simpsons game. Like, the shit like that.
I love that
This
game.
Is a proper glitch.
One more bite. I'm so bloated. I have to do it.
You know, these donuts, they're very, like, cake-like.
They made me sick a little bit.
So you heard it here first. We have a hater.
Oh, whoa.
People are like, that was so weak. You guys only ate two. Well, you know what?
I was watching the new Cats movie.
The trailer is so scary.
I've never...
I think it looks good.
I didn't look at the trailer.
Don't. Like, okay, I looked at the trailer, like the plot for Cats, and what is this about them, like, trying to die or something?
No, I think it's about they get a chance for a new life to be reborn as a... to be reborn into a better life, but it's only given to one cat.
Oh, does that do anything?
They're like humans.
I know, and they're scary.
Yeah, it's weird.
I don't know. Something about the animation, like, really is twisted.
It's sick and twisted. It's ungodly.
Yeah, and they're supposed to be, like, the size of cats, but they're full-grown people. Like, what? What?
Back to you, Angelina.
What the fuck? I'm stuffed.
I'm literally stuffed. I'm probably gonna eat one more, but like, I'm stuffed.
No, like, I can't even imagine taking it. Alright. Thanks for watching. This has been Kyle and Austin.
Okay. I like how my knees are in the shot.
That was just us.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Anyway.
On that note, bye.
I slipped.
I slipped.
I slipped.